Hello? What are you hiding?
Hey!
This is to Robert Cooper. Bobby, we discussed this. You hooking up with your stepsister is your own friggin' business.
Don't think I can pick this.
But you talk in your sleep.
That's it.
Sorry, folks. Won't be chewing on us. Didn't break a sweat. Not that it's anything.
Nothing.
Just that wide. Oh. Well, see you last.
Anything you can't haul my way.
one grim locale. I don't think we're alone.
Excuse me.
Pardon me, sir. Parker Quinn. I just wanted to say it's a good thing you came by my corner.
Yeah? Why is that?
Because I got something you need. Seriously, I can tell you. You know how I know? Just because you're here.
If a guy stays alive in the Commonwealth, enough to go walking through Southie, he got his affairs in order. You know your shit.
Take your sales pitch and shove it up your ass.
Jesus, you kiss your mother with that mouth? I'm just trying to be nice here. No need to get confirmational.
Look, because you're obviously a busy, dangerous, and exceedingly intelligent person, I'm gonna cut right to it.
I'm gonna make you a proposition so spectacular, you can't possibly say no. You ready?
No.
Every day you're gonna buy stuff. Food, ammo, beer, whatever. And you pay with caps. Caps, bottle caps. What is this, fucking 1612? A bunch of losers blow up the world 200 years ago, and we have to lug around piles of bottle caps? Are you friggin' kidding me? So that's why I've been working with every single shop in the Commonwealth to get rid of caps. Introducing the only form of currency you'll ever need, the charge card.
You're a fucking thief.
What? What did you call me? You call me a thief? Do you know who I am? Do you know who I am? And who I know? You are so dead. Do you understand me? You're dead! Oh my God, the look in your face. I'm totally fucking with you. It's super simple. You give me 110 caps right now, and I give you this charge card. Accepted at any store in the Commonwealth. Up to 100 caps. The 10 extra caps is my service fee. So what do you say? Want one?
You're out of your mind.
Well, I'm sorry you feel that way. But hey, it's your loss. Change your mind, you know where to find me. Retard.
Why are you gonna be like that?
Hey.
I'm all
over
in.
Here.
Got a thing for antiques, huh?
Want me to take a crack at that termite?
There we go. Thank you.
message to Buster Conley. Nice piece you did on the monorail construction project. Heaven's Highway, Devil's Doing. Cute. But I think you give organized crime too much credit. The various Boston families coming together to fund a public works project? Please. Clearly you never sat down to dinner with these guys. They can barely agree on an appetizer. And ain't nobody jumping to pick up the check. The bosses had their hands in the honeypot, sure. But nowhere near the level you were suggesting. You did get one thing right, though. Safety Inspector Alice Lansky was killed. They'll never find her, because there's nothing left. After he bashed her brains in with one of those giant wrenches, Vinny the Cracker's Vinucci dissolved her body in a barrel of hydrochloric acid. So write your follow-up. Then feel free to tell the cops the murder weapon is hanging on the wall in Vinucci's garage on 4 Charter Street. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Got it.
something out there.
Thank you.
walk away from. Hell of a weekend with all this.
Loot on you better be worth it.
No way I could pick this.
Well, ain't that a blast?
Got it.
Made a big...
Sweet.
They're gonna have to forfeit their deposit.
Got it. Thank you.
This is what 2 centuries without a good dusting looks like.
Message to Alexander Strelnikov. My esteemed Mr. Strelnikov, I know someone of your profession values discretion above all else. But I have to honestly say, screw that. I mean, come on. One bullet, halfway across town, and you blew Ron Trevio's head clean off. You, sir, are an artist. Are all the assassins from Russia as good as you? I seriously doubt it. But listen, your secret's safe with me. Eddie Winter, signing off.